Hey guys, a very good morning to you all. So today I was playing badminton and the quote which I've written for today is that a single thought of yours at an ordinary phase of life can be lifetime turning point to remember until your extraordinary phase of life. So welcome it. So what I want to say is that sometimes we get some unique and creative thought about ourselves in our mind, but we reject to implement it because it's unique and nobody else has ever done it. Forgetting that if implemented, maybe it can change your life. So always value your thought behind which there is no bad emotions, as it is your creativity speaking actually. So do remember this, keep exercising, keep smiling, be happy and be fit. Have a good day.